to welcome you all here today for the opening of the Monash Blockchain Technology Centre. It's 10 years now since the first Bitcoin cryptocurrency was launched, and I do remember reading about it at the time. And I thought it sounded really crazy, you know, mining and kind of making up these coins. And I really regret that I didn't invest in Bitcoin at the time, as many of us probably do.
This is a new interdisciplinary centre at Monash University with the aim of further developing core blockchain technology, but also looking at interesting applications. And I think it's probably fair to say that this centre will definitely recognise Monash as the leading hub of blockchain technology research in Australia. And this centre will be led by one of our kind of superstars within the Faculty of IT here at Monash, Dr. Joseph Liu, who will be the director, and you'll hear from him later. And also Dr. Carsten Rudolph, who will be the deputy director.
So we have affiliate members from the Faculty of Law, Medicine, Business, Engineering, because we want to promote our blockchain technology into different sectors. And we hope we can work with industry people. And in addition to the research, we also hope to let other people to know blockchain, how blockchain can be used to improve their business. So that's why another goal for our center is to provide education and training. So don't wait, just come to us. We hope to work with you on no matter it's industry or academic people. Let's work together.